In America, I think the values of most Americans are not valued at all. For example, the United States government is controlled by two major political parties, the Republicans and the Democrats, of course, and both of them support and are supported by the same major corporations, world corporations, American corporations, and they offer very similar policies that support these corporations.